Fox 19 beauty expert Paula Provenzano is just back from an international spa conference with some of the most innovative products she found. This is going to be fun. Now, the next one is a little bit cheaper, and it's a cream.
Well, by cheaper, $190, it's still expensive for a cream, but the technology here, again, cutting edge.
Stem cell technology.
It has an extract from living but non-fertilized stem cells.
Okay.
They're called parthenogenetic stem cells. And what that extract is a peptide that's combined with antioxidants and other ingredients that help boost the skin's elastin, collagen, and growth factors.
This is also backed up by studies.
Yes, absolutely. They did a study of 50-plus-year-old women and their 20-something daughters. They used the 20-something daughters as a control. The 50-year-old women had levels of collagen 1, 2, and fibroblasts that were higher than the daughters.
After they used the cream?
Yes.
For how long?
Yes. I believe that was 6 weeks, but I'd have to double check.
Wow.
That, and there's some more information.
I mean, there are creams that cost more than that, so.
And you know what? I've only been using it for 5 days, and already I see kind of a density to my skin that reminds me of what it looked like 20 years ago.
Okay.
So I got to say, I'm loving this.
You're going to have to give me some of that, Paula.
That's awesome.